Well, Trainiacs, the swim spa is gone. It is very echoey here. This is kind of like, this is the end. This is it. And I think this is probably a really, really good time to have a little you and me time, because there's something that I've been kind of talking around but haven't really actually addressed. And obviously it's not working for me and it's not working for you. So this is now the fourth time that I've tried to explain what I need to explain and what I need to come clean with you on. And this is such a YouTube cliche of like, I need to confess and I apologize and I'm so sorry. And I really feel lame saying this, but I've noticed in the comments over the last bunch of months that a lot of you out there feel betrayed. And I fully get that. And I respect that, because what you tuned in for was 6.5 years of Triathlon Taren suffering and preparing for triathlons and doing his triathlons. And here is Triathlon Taren not doing any triathlons, not suffering. And I've talked about you all as like Trainiacs, people who train like maniacs. And now I'm talking about balance and health and digestive health and mental well-being and eating properly and peeling back the training, because training like a maniac isn't healthy. And it's like three things that I've got to come clean with you on. Number one is that I don't think that I am going to return to racing competitively for a really long time. I don't know if ever. And the reason for that is that I am so much more excited right now about helping other people reach their finish lines. And that, like, one person saying that our videos or our books or our app help them accomplish something that they never thought possible, that is worth 20 of my finish lines. I've already had 12 years of reaching finish lines, and I'm way more fulfilled and excited by helping other people reach those finish lines. So here I am, not racing, and like confessing to you that 18 months ago, before the pandemic hit, I was planning on trying to qualify for Kona, and now that is so far in the back of my mind that I can't see it happening for a while, because I think that there's like three things that people can choose to focus on. One being really peak athletic performance, one being peak business performance, one being peak health. And you can pick two of the three, but to get all three is really, really tough. And for me, business performance is really exciting, because that's helping hundreds, maybe thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands of you. And then between the other two being peak health and peak athletic performance, I think I've had what I can get in my athletic performance, maybe barring qualifying for Kona. But you know what? If I can help other people qualify for Kona, other people reach pro status, other people just reach their personal goals of maybe getting over their local sprint finish line, that's way more important to me than my races. So I want to focus on making the business successful and being overall healthy. Now the second thing relates to that. And that's where I really think that what I've espoused and what the endurance industry talks about, that you have to suffer and you've got to get through the hard stuff. And if you want something bad enough, you will bleed for it. Frankly, I just don't believe in that anymore. There's so much research that I've found out there that shows that people can be healthy, they can maintain their digestive health, have a balance with their musculoskeletal health and strength training and mobility and their nervous system and their hormonal system, and have all these things balanced, and everything in the endurance world is really geared to make us cardiovascularly fit and undo every other system that we have. Our hormones go to hell, our digestive system goes to hell, our nervous system gets beat up. And I don't think that that is how I want to help people. I want people to be fulfilled in life and be able to be as healthy when they're 80 as when they're 40. And if they're beating themselves into the ground because of relentless endurance training, that's not really what I believe in anymore. But I understand that you all feel betrayed, because here I am talking about all of you as Trainiacs for the past 6.5 years. It's not really what I believe in anymore. I believe that there's a better way to do things, and here I am creating this tension between all of us, because for 6.5 years you've tuned in for Triathlon Taren, and Taren isn't doing any triathlons, and Trainiacs. And Taren's not talking about training like a maniac anymore. So I understand that if you tuned in for the suffering and that sort of culture about triathlon, that you feel betrayed, and that's totally fair. So then that comes to like the third and final thing that I feel like we've got to address, and that's, I think something needs to change. And I've really struggled with this for the past 12 months. I'm going to change the name of this channel and everything online away from Triathlon Taren. Because I'm Taren. I'm Taren Gazelle, and I've always been excited about all aspects of endurance sports, not just triathlon. There was a time a bunch of years ago that when I started training for a marathon swim, I started getting comments in my videos saying, oh, I thought this was Triathlon Taren, not Swimming Taren. And I really took that and went, holy smokes, okay, I only can talk about triathlon. And I've felt this pull back towards single sport events and single sport adventures, going on trail runs and swim runs and seeing what I can do in cycling and not just triathlon. So yeah, from here on in, I'm not going to be called Triathlon Taren, and you're not going to be called Trainiacs. And I'm going to take a break from YouTube for 2, maybe 3 weeks for the first time in 6.5 years. And I respect that if what you tuned in for is not what you are currently getting, and if you want to unsubscribe, I understand and have total respect for that. But if you want to still be on board and hear about the new motive method and theories that we have that are being proved in science about how people can be healthy with endurance sports and perform really well without putting all of their other systems besides their cardiovascular system at risk, without damaging your digestive system and your hormonal system and your nervous system. And if you want to be on board with that, we have a ton of really interesting content planned, and that's part of the move out to BC. And if you want to stick around, you want to be on board with that, I am honored if you still do, as I have been honored for the past 6.5 years for every single second that you all have tuned in to pay attention to what I have to say, and I'm so thankful for that. But I respect that if what we are going to be talking about isn't what you want, then by all means, you can unsubscribe, and I respect that. But if you want to stick around for all of this new content and the balanced health approach, I am very thankful. So, for the first time in 6.5 years, this is just Taren signing off to people, formerly known as Trainiacs. And I'll be back, still putting out content in about 2 to 3 weeks with some really good stuff in a new province, in a new place, with new plans, and I'd love to see you there. Later.